This is a little love song. It's actually quite a long love song, and it's one of the oldest songs that the copper family of Rottingdean sang back in the day, back in 60s, I would have thought, maybe even earlier than that. It's a Shepherd of the Downs, and it's gentle and lovely, and I hope I do it in a lovely and gentle way. Stay safe. A shepherd of the downs, being weary of his sport, retired to the hills where he used to resort, in want of refreshment. He laid himself down. He wanted no riches, nor wealth from the crown. He wanted no riches, nor wealth from the crown. He drank of the cold brook, and he ate of the tree. Himself he did enjoy, from all sorrows was free. He valued no girl, be she ever so fair, no pride nor ambition. He valued no care, no pride nor ambition. He valued no care. As he was a-walking one evening so clear, a heavenly sweet voice sounded soft in his ear. He stood like a post, not one step could he move. He knew not what ailed him, but thought it was love. He knew not what ailed him, but thought it was love. He beheld a young damsel, a fair and modest maid. She had something amiss, and disguised in her face, disguised in her face, she unto him did say, "How now, Master Shepherd, how came you this way? How now, Master Shepherd, how came you this way?" Well, the shepherd he replied, and modestly he said, "I never was surprised before at a maid, when first you beheld me, from sorrow I was free. But now you have stolen My poor heart from me. But now you have stolen my poor heart from me. Then he took her by the hand, and unto her he did say, "We shall be married, pretty Betsy, today." So to church they did go, and were married we hear. And now he'll enjoy pretty Betsy is dear. And now he'll enjoy pretty Betsy is dear. Stay safe.